Alex.
Sarah.
Yesterday, the president tweeted that NBC should terminate Joe Scarborough because of the, quote, unsolved mystery that took place in Florida years ago. Why did President Trump think it was appropriate to seemingly reference the death of Lori Klausis in 2001? And does he think Scarborough is responsible for the death of his former aide?
I don't have anything to add on that front beyond the tweet.